Wow, these are great tomatoes. Hey there, folks. Remember me? I'm Little Jon, the honorary entomologist at BASF. Last time, I told you all about whiteflies, and today, I'll be telling you what to do about them. Whiteflies severely damage your crops, such as tomatoes, potatoes, soybeans, and many, many others. They reduce your yield, and in the worst-case scenario, make your crops entirely unmarketable. Thankfully, BASF has come up with Insecticide, a powerful solution for whitefly management. Insecticide stops whiteflies feeding really quickly. This reduces the amount of viral and bacterial transmission taking place. Even better, Insecticide is soft on biological control insects and other beneficials. BASF is also working on an all-new, environmentally friendly solution called Exalion, which too will control whiteflies. Click on the links to learn more. Now that's it for today, folks. Don't forget to write some comments under this video to let me know how you liked it, and feel free to share it with your friends. I'll see you again soon. BASF. We create chemistry.